My name is Singita. I'm one of the community change agency. I work with different families, which we work as we go check for the families if the children are okay, if the children are healthy, if they eat healthy food, if their houses are clean, or if there are any abuse or changes in their lives. Are they attending school very well? So we go there and check. If we face any challenge or any problem, we just report to the World Vision as soon as possible. So then they will take it to their home-based carers.
As a community health worker, we do a home visit from a patient with HIV, TB, high blood, diabetes.
World Vision has partnered with the University of Venda, and every 2 months they give us their student interns. So these student interns, they go and work with the home-based carers. They teach them on nutrition, basic nutrition, how to process food, what food to give to children or people who are suffering from which kind of diseases.
They're helping a lot because sometimes we can't manage alone. So with their help, it's very simple because they take care of him.
In our community, some of the children are not attending school because they don't have parents or someone who can take care of them or take them to school. So if we come across that situation, we just report, we refer to World Vision.
I'm Matimba, and yes, I have my colleague Russell. We work as a community change agency here at Giyan. We finished the school and now we don't have jobs, but we decided to be volunteer then to help our community.
Those are community care agents that we are working with. So we gave all of them bicycles, one bike per each CCA, so that they can be able to shorten their travel time to access a child. You find that as one CCA would walk for more than 7 kilometers just to access one child. And it will also, you know, reduce their efficiency level in terms of collecting information.
And before we had bicycles, we're very working difficult, but now our job now is easy.
And they've increased the number of children that they cycle monitor per day, up to 20, some even see 25 children in a day.
Since World Vision have come to our community, they have helped us a lot by referring some of the children who are sick were referred to the clinic. Some of the poorest of the poor were given foods.
Our work has made a lot of difference in this area, in our community, because if the child is sick, they know that there is people who are working with World Vision who can help, and they are, if the child is not attending school, they can call us or come and report to us that there's this child is not going to school. So there's a less number of children who are not attending school, but we are trying by all means to cover all the children. But now things are very better than before.